Ja, zuerst ist es so eine emotionale, gemütliche Berührung, wie das zugeht mit meiner Mutter. Bruder Klaus war ihr Lieblingsheiliger. Die Vorstellung von einem meditativen Raum, wo man auf engstem Raum plötzlich in eine andere Welt eintritt.
So this kind of dialogue between everything that is in a space that makes from it a whole. That is a component of religiosity.
I like to have light come out of darkness. Darkness is soft and enveloping, almost like a material. Maybe art and things done by artists and architects are more a church than anything written by priests and scholars. You know, who has the ownership of spirituality?